I had to come up with a different solution for my water sensor for the shop, Chopin project. The commercially purchased one, I couldn't get it to work. I don't know what I was doing wrong, but what I've got here is just a MOSFET, and so just a basically just a transistor. It's going to turn on and off with no current, so basically it works really well as a switch to emulate the part of the board that's going to, or the pin that's going to go high and give us a signal to warn us that there's water leaking. We'll just use an LED in this case. And so if I touch these together into the water, we should see the light come on. Oh, hard to do through the camera. There we go. So, and that's not them touching each other. I'll just, you could actually do this just by touching it with your fingers as well. The power required for the gate on the MOSFET is very low, so could even make a touch sensor. There you go. So all done. Just got to finish up the code and finish the little case off, and the shop hand is ready to deploy.